This is the Cosa Smart Room Thermostat. Here you see the top button, the LED matrix display, and the right and left touch buttons. After removing the orange cover on the back of the thermostat, with the help of our index finger and thumb, we see the terminals for power input and heating control. After energizing the thermostat, open it by pressing the top button. Use the left and right touch buttons to change the target temperature. After selecting the desired target temperature, the thermostat will automatically save the new target temperature. You can press the top button again to view or change the current mode. Smart modes you can select are following: home mode, sleep mode, away mode, custom mode, off. To enter the settings menu, press the top button for 2 seconds and you'll see the settings icon. You can scroll through the settings menu by using the left right touch buttons. In the settings menu, you will see the Wi-Fi, screen on off settings, reset options. Depending on the model of the thermostat, you will be using one of the 2 orange back covers. You can see the model name on the back of the thermostat. If the model name is C4D1 Wet, this model is generally used with the floor heating systems. For rooms to be controlled separately, a thermostat is placed in each room. 1 and 2 terminals should be connected to 230 volts AC electricity. Terminal 3 should be connected to the actuator, which controls hot water flow of the room. If the model name is C4D1 Dry, this is generally used with combi boilers or heat pumps. 1 and 2 terminals should be connected to 230 volts AC electricity. 7 and 8 terminals at the orange back cover should be connected to on-off type room thermostat connection input in your heating system. For wiring inside the heating system, refer to the heating system user manual or get support from an authorized service partner. COSA should be connected to a Wi-Fi network to be controlled from mobile phones. Before connecting COSA to the internet, make sure that you have downloaded the COSA mobile application and completed the registration steps. First, create a new house using the application and make sure that you choose the right product at the product selection screen. Mobile application will guide you through the remaining steps. Please make sure that you follow these steps carefully. To control your air conditioner with COSA, the thermostat must have an AC in model name. If your model supports AC control, the thermostat must be placed in the same room within a clear view of your AC. To start controlling your AC with your mobile application, go to the AC setting from the settings menu in the application. Select brand of your AC and you will see a list of remotes. You will need to try these remotes one by one to find a compatible one for your AC. During each trial, Cosa will send a command to turn your AC on. Therefore, you should do these tests while your AC is turned off. Once you find the remote that turns your AC on, make sure that you try other functions from the remote control mode on your application. If some of the functions do not operate, you can try different remotes by going to the AC settings again. Cosa self-service is the single point of contact for you to access all user manuals and videos. You can also use Cosa self-service to open a ticket so that we can evaluate the case and get back to you as soon as possible. You can reach Cosa self-service by using the help button in the upper left menu of the mobile application or by going to the support section of our website smartcosa.com.